Even though my back's killing me. Now, I was on a bunch of missions, right? Den of Evil. Where is the Den of Evil? Bowl of cake. No summon. Never any summon. Pity. What are you making all those noises about? My experience. Slightly uphill, so you'll miss. You can double cast elementalist spells. I knew how to double cast. They're just like all mages? Like, damn. ¼ damage? What the fuck? Went on for that mage. Fuck that guy. You're probably just gonna go down next turn, and that's fine. HP by half. Probably do more just by casting a spell, man. One hit KO. Well, at least you're not targeting anyone useful. And they're really just not going for the almost dead damage dealer, huh? You are hyper today. Oh, that moving of corpses actually seemed like it might be useful. It pretty much never is, but...
I was gonna say, did I ever equip her? The answer is no. Kitty. What? What's up, Kitty? It's gonna be really hard to turn her into a summoner when she never learns any skills because I keep forgetting to equip items on her. Hey, Lycan! Caught a shiny! Oof. A 10 to a 1. Well, you would have won with the 1 if it rolled. Something I'd never heard of. Elgem. This is why we were trying to kill the healer. But he had 3 HP, and now he's full HP. Gray alien looking psychic type. Yeah. That. It was the first thing. I always roll one in the morning just to update the images to a Pokemon that's actually there. And that's what it was this morning. So I caught it. Have a good stream. Alright, have a good day, Lycan. See you later. Alright, just kill this fucking healer, man. Oh, good, he can't be killed instantly. Can he be turned into a rock? No. Of course not. And attacking him heals him for some reason. I sleep in doom then. Oh, we got him. Oh, come on. And you can't use anything that deals damage. Kitty. Oh, it doesn't bleed over. So he had 5 MP, which blocked the whole 104 damage. So now you just stand there. Or heal. And you miss again. You have now missed 3 out of 4 times. And now he's got 5 MP back, so that makes him invulnerable. Awesome. Hey, kitty. See ya, kitty. Now we just wait for the doom to take this guy. Anytime. There we go. What, kitty? What? What? I have no idea what you want, dude. Okay, let's finally equip stuff on.
What? What? What?
I don't have a toy for you. I don't have anything. Just stop meowing, please. I'll check if you put your toy down the side of the bed, but... it appears you did not. Therefore, I don't know what the hell you want out of me, cat. You hide your toys, and then you cry at me to find them. Not a game. Dude, I don't have anything. I have nothing for you. I have nothing. Okay? You can sit and be a good kitty, or you can go be annoying. Please choose option one. You just want a treat. Nobody's giving you. That's what you want. I'm not gonna give him a treat right now while he's being a butt. Good morning, Mom. I didn't know, he's just being annoying. Is all. Because I think he's sitting there meowing at me because he hasn't gotten a treat yet. So with my back, I tweaked it yesterday when I was on stream. And when that happens,
it just hurts for
a few days.
Oh my god, cat. Shut up, man. Shut up, please.
He's been meowing since I woke up. No missiles means my archers are useless. Might as well bring these two instead of having totally useless units. He does that thing where he hides his toy and then he wants me to find it. And like, bro, I don't know where you put your damn toy. Hide and seek, yeah, no, I'm not interested in that game.
Stop meowing.
Over here instantly.
Thank you.
So how was partying last night, Mom? Fun. Cool. All you have to do is hit one, and you'll get a bundle of experience. Alright, you hit one. Hello, Olaf. The first Pokemon that I summoned was a shiny. Rigged. But you have a shiny. You should have just been here. If you wanted another shiny. Because I didn't really want it, but I felt like I had to catch it. Man, my summoner is gonna do dog. Too bad Lycan was already in and gone.
Kitty, stop meowing at me.
I cannot be your only constant source of entertainment all the time. Oh, good. Revive to full health. We really need to kill that guy. B50 shot, let's go for it.
Hmm.
Tangela. Tangela. Barbarical. Is it a barbarian barnacle? Hey, Leo. A Burmy. God, I'm so tired of double cast. Why does every enemy have access to double cast and I don't? Fighting a bunch of elementalists is tremendously annoying. Beware! Olaf loves Beware. Stunky? Olaf loves Stunky, too. That's why he spent all his time farming Stunky. Wild Arduino. I got enough Stunky for one lifetime? Never enough Stunky. Oof. One win, five loss. Seems pretty good. The fairy rolled a 10, Mewtwo rolled a 3. Yeah, that's why I tried to silence her, so she couldn't do this annoying double cast bullshit anymore. But nope. She's just gonna hit on every 40% chance. This bridge. Wild Mr. Mime appeared. Does the image work? Because, man, that's a pain. With it having a period and a space in its name. Gen 9 with its legendary umlauts. Listen, if it's to support umlauts, I'm okay with it. I'd have to add Unicode support. I'm a big umlaut guy over here. Listen, as long as everybody on their team just stands still, we can't do anything. We literally need to wait for the judge to move that corpse. We actually can't really do much until the judge elects to do something, or someone on their team elects to move. I guess we could back up, so they have to move. Azernius. Hey, at least somebody's catching the legendaries. Everyone else in the chat is all like, legendary? Nah. Rockruff. Yeah. I can't win anyway? Well, you keep taking up fights that you probably can't win. You gotta fight other units. You gotta fight other people. Youngster Joey's pretty strong now, though. Let me check the log and see what Youngster Joey's at now. Oh, it doesn't actually tell. Wait. Youngster Joey's at 22 now.
Kitty.
Judge finally goes, doesn't even move the one corpse that's in the way. Moves the other two corpses. Thank you, Judge.
Kitty.
You're the one that's just fucking standing there, and we can't do anything because you're standing there. She's finally electing to move so we can attack her. And you're gonna stand perfectly still, too. Great. Y'all are really just gonna make it impossible for me to kill you because of that corpse laying there. Chatot. Shattering parrot? Yeah. I feel like I could have recruited her if I had whatever item it was that it asked me for last time I saw her. Philoff mastered Strike Back. Hazel mastered a bunch of stuff. Diane mastered a bunch of stuff. Ooh, double treasure. Who's the, oh, Hazel. I think you want whatever teaches. I want to say Carbuncle. Maybe Kieran is a good one, but I'm going with Carbuncle. What does checkmate do? Dooms target. Checkmate, atheists. Where's Joey when you need him? What were you learning? You were learning... No, you're a sniper. Actually, but still, what were you learning, actually? Aim weapon. You're learning fire whip. Oh shit. I knew that was gonna happen. But I would have to. That they'd run into exactly the tile. Ooh! Vampires! I can heal them. No blades. Always no fucking blades. Maybe we won't use both assassins. As a matter of fact, maybe we'll use neither assassin. Not you. You. Well, okay. Which assassin's which? You're the one that has, like, two red mage spells? Okay, you're the one that we're gonna use. Thank you. From Beak. Is it a trumpet beak? If return fire, that's fine. Oh, unless return fire means they don't actually take the damage in the first place. Did not know that. Okay. Man, these guys have a lot of health. Okay, sorry, my real estate agent is texting me. And I am asking questions. Wait, skills are the ones that I can use? Skills or text? Which one? I can use skills, not technique. Real estate agent, what's wrong with that? What you got against a real estate agent, Olaf? Sounds scary. Well, someone's got to know what's going on in the whole home buying process. And it sure isn't me. They are on your side. At least this one, there's a buyer, there's a seller's agent too. Usually. They're gonna go with a 0% chance to hit that then I counter them. Unless that gets me a card. Because I used blades. Okay, it did not. What does carbuncle do? Cast reflect. Sounds fun. For now, we're gonna cast a unicorn. And go to the bathroom. There's only going to be one agent when we go see the apartment. So, she said ask her my questions. We did not go see the apartment yesterday because she had a family emergency. So I guess we'll probably be going tomorrow? Family's okay. Yeah. Drink water. 69 minutes. That was one of my questions. Was, everything okay? Tonberries. Tonberries are scary. Oh wait, fuck, no blades. Oh, I forgot already. Wait, that doesn't qualify as a blade? Okay. That's good to know. Reduce HP by 9/10. Ow. That spell hurts. But I do wonder who made the decision to use fractions there instead of just a percentage. The only one is wondering why not just say 90%? Yeah. I think it's because, aside from that spell, the other spells use very human-friendly fractions. It's half and a quarter. For the other two. For demi and quarter. So I guess they were just like, we used fractions for the other two. So, oh good, Olaf's in chat. iPad's watching marbles again. Oh dang. No, you will get carded. You stay enraged. Let me insuna you. But I mean, I guess it's not like 50% and 25% are complicated anyway. Uh-oh, are you gonna knife someone? No, oh my god, that does 999 damage with 100% chance to hit. I knew Tonberries were scary for some reason, and now I remember why. Recruit that unit, I can't because I would need a hunter and a Beastmaster, and those are both races that I'm not using because they aren't waifus. And some really high level equipment I would need as well. I think. I don't actually know if you can recruit Tonberries. I haven't played this game in 20 years. 15, 20 years. and slash. S, ampersand, slash. Okay, so your sword does not count as a blade. Whatever reason. This GBA music? It is. Why is it hard to believe? Came towards the end of the releases? I mean, they always composed, like, full songs, right? They just... It's just a matter of what the system was capable of. Or I guess probably a lot of the music was probably much better than we thought, but you couldn't actually hear it with the crappy speakers. Also, good morning, Pajamin. Let's heal this guy. This healing does damage to that guy. But the other one's gonna come back to life in a minute here. And that's mildly annoying. Just summon up Unicorn to heal us and get rid of this poison.
Yay!
Let's try to root this guy now. We slowed him. Okay, let's go for the insta-kill before that other guy revives. 0% chance, okay. And we turn him into stone. 70% chance. Same difference, really. Except we missed. You are gonna miss that. But let's actually have you stay down there, kill that guy after, help kill that guy after he revives. Two. See if you can hit him with a stick. Alright, never mind, he didn't revive. Spinarak. Oh, your masters absorb HP and fire whip. Absorb MP. So you should now be able to be a summoner. And you can be an assassin. Ooh. Weird horse. Wait, that's a horse? Wait, no way that thing's a horse. An equine Pokemon. Okay, it is. Oh, that is definitely a horse when I look at other images of it. Looking at that one, without knowing what it is at all, does not look like very much like a horse. Switch to light robe off you. Only one. How about? Is that like really good? Only one? I mean, it does not look that great. Now, which summon do you want to learn? Go with Kieran, since that's the one that the other person doesn't know. I should see what the difference is between all these shields. What does this even do? Why would I want to equip a chocobo shield that blocks actually nothing? Ignore elevation, but cannot walk over water. That seems nifty. Why don't you put those on? I should save. I don't think I've saved, like, this whole stream. Save. Yes, save. Quillfish. Young love, do it. The seal. Will fish. Need a black mage, don't have that. Need a white mage, don't have that. Need an alchemist, nope. Need a defender, nope. Need a juggler, nope. Thank you. I could do both of those, but they're not that important, so I guess I'll just go up to the other, three. Quest mission. Oh god, it wants me to save the game first? Did I send out any important units? Yeah. Okay, I should... Oh, nope, never mind, I can't wait for those to get back. Okay.
Whatever.
Hello, Ani. How are you today? How's work? A Croagunk. No work, day off. Nice. No katanas. That's bad for me. No skills. Maybe we'll nullify the no katana law. Or maybe we'll only bring one assassin? Wait, what do you mean that's 5 out of 5? Are we using Judge Master Cid as a playable character? Or is it Bobbins? There. Playable character. And I need to revive him. When you're asked to rate something, then you have to go to a website and enter your data. Wait, rate what? A stay at a hotel. Well, how would you rate it other than going on a website? Also, hotel poggers. Alright, I think we need to get over there and revive Babusas. Oh, we can't. One space too short. Alright, what does Kieran do? Gives us all regen? Alright. Gives me 4 options. I just wanted to click the emoji. Well, okay. Let's see, that assassin could cause some problems. But honestly, this mage could probably cause some more problems. Dang, I didn't finish him off. A hawk luchador. Holy shit, that does 416 damage. Okay then. We're gonna really need our healers to get over there. Oh good, they're gonna silence one of our healers. And that guy left at 2 HP. 2! Gonna go heal himself. Of course he is. Not that he healed the relevant amount. You're trying this on. Oh, a Lickitung. 6 power. Poggers. Almost battle. Yeah, Caterpie hasn't fought anyone in a while. Need to bring back Babus. It is not an option to bring back Babus. Okay, then fight it is. MP damage. Fisherman! I mean, who do I have that I would fight that with? No, I have not fought. Okay, I should probably use one of the superpower abilities. Kieran's all I have. Kieran and white magic are all I have. Incineroar. That will heal them. Okay. We have basically nobody to deal any damage, so that's neat. Can speak now, so can't really do much damage, but can cast Blizzard on these guys. Jirachi. But that's a double KO with that weak ass Blizzard spell. You are addled, you basically can't do anything. Onia with a 0% chance to hit. Reflect is truly, truly useless. At least in this battle. Reflect doesn't reflect anything. There, reflected my own heal. So very helpful there. But it won't reflect this blind. Oh, missed anyway. No, I want that. Well, you can't have it. Sag indeed. Sag indeed. Oh good, you're definitely dead. And it'd be great if my healer was like able to do anything and not addled. Hazel remembers. Great. That is my healer. Petrify with a 0% chance. And these gunners who can stand so fucking far away, it takes me 6 years to get to them. They just stand far away and cause status effects. Pretty annoying. Oh, this guy's gonna be left with 3 HP. Oh, 4 HP. Sorry. The 8% chance, of course you miss. Of course you do. Just gotta give them one last turn, huh? So they can do something. Oh good, so they can slow my most important unit this battle. Thank you for missing on all that shit. I want to heal you, but you will just reflect it at me, and I have no... So never mind. Gotharita time. I mean, what's Gotharita's power even at? 21? Sure, why not? I don't think I have anything else that could fight. Do I? I have Mawile. Let's go. Dodua rolled a 10 and Gotharita rolled a 1. Alright. arm. Oh, that would be annoying. Of course you hit. Of course you did. Well, I guess you're slow and your charm will wear off via being dead. As long as my other Hyota gets a turn and can revive you before Leddy kills them too. Lednar still takes no damage, right? Or is that just no damage from me? Oh, he heals off of, even worse, he heals off of swords. So anytime he needs healing, he can just base it. What are the odds that I can insta-kill this extremely powerful boss? Also, do you heal off of their swords? No. You just heal from me. Yeah, let me check the turn order. Okay, Sonya does get a turn.
Before Lednar.
Oh, so that heals him too. Neat. Who can deal damage to you? That is the question. Damage to them. Alright. Sure. So nothing Jolof can do will do any damage to you, right? Oh, no, that will. Oh, but we can't use skills, right? Blast will heal him. Backdraft will heal him. Okay. The only thing we can use is ninja skills, and are those... Those aren't allowed. We could use a law card to get rid of the katana thing. Now that his katana users are dead. That deals damage. You have no mana, you just get out of the way. Fill off, you can't do shit. you can maybe deal some damage. Nope, that would heal him. And that would heal him. Alright, we have one thing that will damage him. Maybe if you hit him with a stick? Hitting him with a stick will damage him. Two things that'll damage him. Luckily, we have two healers, so when he keeps killing all my units, I can bring them back. It's like that. Oh, he's at 1 HP. Literally 1. Right, time to hit him with a stick. Try to. 65% chance. Yeah! I'm gonna run to the bathroom quick. Before whatever is next. Okay. Oh. Turned into a statue and crumbled. Why did it say I had 5 units, even though I clearly only had 4? this is... Still no katanas or skills. Is really problematic for me. Engage with Queen Remedy. Let's see what we got here. It's 549 HP and no items. These guys also have no items. So, I guess we will use law cards. At least for katanas. Somehow I really doubt I can insta-kill, like, potentially the boss of the game. Cool, she heals from that. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with you yet. I'm gonna go with the side things. Give us all regen. Just wondering what is. Oh, it does damage her. Okay, that's good. That's counter, but that's fine. Marine, let's be real. You don't belong in this fight. What if I use the totem up? Do it. Did almost nothing. What if you use totem? Let's try it. I wish I had a time mage. To speed up Joloff. Okay, that did a lot more damage. Eddie, I don't know what I'm gonna do about you. I'm just gonna not worry about you right now, but thank goodness you're attacking someone with reflex. That's all I'm saying. Doubt I can insta-kill these guys, but... Where are you at? You're at 299 and you're at 280. Go for this one. I guess I should have prepared for like a final fight of sorts, like in any way, but I didn't. See if you can do a whole one to the queen. That'll get you a lot of experience though. Oh, really? You hit on that 23% chance? Of course you did. I have to heal them. Can't wait for there to actually be 12 stages to this boss. Good, attacking someone else with reflex. Thank you for that. Ow, that's gonna hit for a lot of damage. I don't like that. Please tell me that thing's not gonna come right back. It does not appear that it's going. You just run around and be bait while you get level ups. And hopefully the queen just physical attacks you and you dodge it. That's no fun. We need to heal up the other healer. You need to go straight for that guy. He is annoying. Alright, she just wants to attack people she can't hit. That's fine with me. A-okay with me. Even if you take her down, you're putting yourself in still off range. Okay with that. Gotta revive again. Revive the same unit. Two are just gonna run around each other, and she's only gonna basic attack. She can't hit you because of reflex. So this is a fine sequence of interactions for me. Yeah, there has to be more stages to this fight because it's way too easy. But I didn't really want to sign up for a really long boss fight. Started then. Did not know that's what I was doing. It's already 9, I should log into my work computer. But yeah, you just do something. Gain some experience. VPN. Factor authentication on my phone. Now we see what happens. There we go. I'm fighting wishes? That seems kind of rude. To just destroy people's wishes, but... bring out a full party. Do you even have anything equipped? You do? Okay, sure, you, why not? Oh no, it's counting Mute was on my team? Let's use another... Hard to let me use katanas. Nope, I don't have one. Motherfucker. Alright. I'm just gonna try to rush down the boss, I guess, because... because my damage dealers all can't do shit. Thank you. I guess you can probably deal some kind of damage. But you're the only one other than Joloff. It's not that much damage either. Oh, and he's gonna just destroy us. A double miss. It's like I planned it. Uh-oh, what the hell is this? Okay, so that's gonna one-shot everyone? Great. I am going to give up and reset and come back with my actual units. Instead of try to fight them with a bunch of people that I can't deal damage with. We're gonna do that, but we're gonna do that next stream. I'll see y'all tomorrow.